Starting in September 2022, a new project at Cromer Elementary. For students, monthly take over a TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook page. They work with a teacher to create content that highlights the amazing stories of our school. Creates positive challenges. Develops visual storytelling skills. Connects our school to our community.
Contribute to Cromer by being the music teacher. We have four specials teachers. We have art, music, PE, and library. And I think music is a really important part of the Cromer community.
What is your favorite part about your job?
Let's see. I think my favorite part of my job is seeing that light bulb moment with students when they figure out how to play an instrument or they learn the words of the song. And they really have that ownership, and music comes alive for them.
How long have you been teaching?
Let's see. So I've been teaching private music lessons for over 12 years, but I've been at Cromer for 5 years.
What was your favorite subject as a kid?
My favorite subject as a kid, not surprisingly, was music class.
What's the first instrument you played?
My first instrument, and the instrument that I still play professionally, is percussion or drums.
What do you call an alligator with a vest?
What?
Investigator.
Math was so hard today.
I know.
But did you like science? I loved it.
Yeah. Testing the water temperature of the lake was so fun.
I know. I loved it. What did you think of English?
It was kind of hard.
Yeah.
It was okay, but it was just...
Look, bingo! Oh. Do you want to go together tonight?
Sure.
Choose your girl.
Cromer. This is Mellow. He's in training to be an emotional support service dog by our school counselor, Mrs. Knott.
So, how long have you been a principal for?
At this school at Cromer, I think this is my 11th, 12th year at Cromer. But before that, I was also an assistant principal and a dean. So, about 15 years in school administration.
How hard is your job?
It's 1,000. 1 to 10. I think it's 5. Some days are hard, some days are not. It just, every day's an adventure.
Do you like your job?
I love my job.
Why are you a principal?
You know what? I think that I wanted to be a principal because first and foremost, I wanted to be around kids and help kids. But then I also wanted to support all of the teachers and staff, and so that they go hand in hand. So I love kids and I love staff, and together that makes a great combination.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street.
These Wildcats spent their recess picking up trash on the playground. Cromer thanks you.
Everybody, K-I.